Hey guys, it's John here, and welcome back to the next episode of Captain Toad Treasure Tracker. In the last episode, we started our quest on the third episode, and this episode we're going to continue. I don't know how far we'll get necessarily, but we'll try to get as far as we can. Let me just make sure I can see how long we're recording for. All right. We're going to start off with level 10, Multivader Mayhem. Let's get to it. Ready for adventure. So the goal for this one is to clear with 5 toads along with us. How do we do that exactly? I honestly could not tell you. I think it's we... Oh, I see. So what we don't want to do is die to the birds. That was very close. Very close. Could have gone poorly. Okay, I see what that's doing. Wait for this bird to get out of here. And boom. This will take us down. We can grab that. Now I have to wait. I see that thing right there. So we gotta break those blocks at some point. Okay, I wanna kill this bird. There you go. Okay, what is Toad doing over here? Come down here, bud. We gotta make sure to get these things all lined up. Okay. There we go. Boom. Now we can get a 4. Make sure everyone's lined up. Oh, what the hell? Oh no. Okay, we collected something. All right, we lost 2 guys. You gotta reconvene here. So we need a 5th. We're gonna get everyone lined up real quick. Don't collect the star. Yeah. This takes a lot of thinking. So now we got a 5th. I had a feeling it was gonna be that. So, what do we got? Okay, we need to. Everyone needs to get all lined up right now, or we're gonna have some problems here. Don't fall in. No. Alright, we're waiting. Hopefully all of us can... What the hell? Is everyone on? Alright. Okay, that turns the camera a lot. Alright, and... Boom, shakalaka. We cleared it with 5 toads. What do you do? So you get to our next level, flip panel footpath. You need to collect 45 coins. Okay, there's coins over here. Make sure to scan out the area. We need coins. So there's coins all over there. Trying to think of how to navigate this area. I'll go this way first. I was about to try to back out of it, but I realized that might not be the greatest idea. And there, I don't know where to go. I was confused. Remember all the coins here? Don't want to miss any coins. Because then we have to do the level again, and that is quite no bueno. Alright, well, we got that thing, so we don't have to do it again. Okay. So that seems to be the path. We're gonna have to wait for it to go again. Wait for it to undo all of it. Okay. And then we have to go in here, collect all of those. Now we're gonna have to wait again, basically. Watch your step, too. There's something about this game that said it's very slippery. Okay. That should be good. I actually got way more than I needed to, I think. Oh boy, mummy. Let's see what this is about. Mummy Me Maze Returns. Yeah. I thought we were the mummy for a second. Oh boy. Bro, I couldn't see you, I'm sorry. Okay. I got lost. 75, I don't think that's very good, unfortunately. Okay, next level. Rock Block Badlands. You have to clear this course in only 10 shots. It seems like we're going to have to do this level twice. Okay. There we go. I've decided that I'm just gonna take this first attempt to try to just get aware of how all this works. Oh boy. Can't see. Clunky camera. Oh boy. All right, this thing gotta stop chasing. You know, is there a way I can, like, yeah, convince these little guys to get their ass whooped? There we go. And you're dead. So let me just take a brief second to look at how this, the theatrics of this all looks. Still need to shoot more. It'd help if my aim was a bit better. Still need to shoot more. There we go. Get to that. Oh, I see. Gotta go on this little perch. Fuck. At least get the thing. There we go. I'm probably gonna die here. Honestly, just kill me. Because then I can just... I have all the things. Oh god. I have all the tools. And I can just... break the things that I need. There we go. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. That's seven. Shoot. What else do I need to do? Hey. I just screwed myself. So I missed. Yeah, I just needed that one goddamn. Let me check this. Are those stairs? No. Alright, just kill me. Murder me. Alright, well now I know that I should probably use both sides. So one. Two, three, four, five. Okay. Just kill me. Kill me again. I hate the stupid aim on my gamepad, dude. I got shaky hands, man. What am I supposed to do? I can't do anything about my hands. One. Two. That was good. Three. Four. Five. Six. Now we're gonna switch over. That took six. So I got four shots to do this. Seven, eight, nine. Okay. That should maybe work? Maybe? With nine? There we go. I hope it doesn't do some stupid thing where it's like, oh, you died, so it doesn't count. Okay. It worked. Let's now get to our next level, the secret of the Golden Realm. The gold dude. And the objective is to clear the course in 10 touches. So we got this gold monstrosity here. Oh boy, didn't think this through. That's already three touches. Take the death. What? 10 touches. I already made the first one. Damn it. Okay, I was completely flubbed. Supposed to just let this thing run or something? It seems like you're kind of just like supposed to be like, hey, just let me die. That's what it seems like. It seems to me like you're just supposed to sacrifice your life because the lava's moving up too fast. Okay, shoot the lava. Free fire. See, the screen is too small. Uh-oh. Bomb. And we're gonna fall right on top of the sweet spot, baby. We might have to redo this again, not gonna lie. By the way, I'm gonna make these episodes a bit longer because like I've been on a bit of a hiatus and like really we gotta pick up the pace, I guess. So expect some longer episodes. Unfortunately, we're gonna have to do this thing again. This abomination. I wish the screen wasn't so zoomed out. Like, it's kind of hard. Let me count this time. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight, nine, ten. No more touches. Go. Alright, so we should have 10 on the dot. Wish there's a way to skip this. You've already seen it. Bong. And he is dead. Twice now. Let's move on to Toadette's Tribulations with Shy Guy Shadow Den. The extra challenge is to not be seen by any Shy Guys. I have a feeling I'm going to be very pissed off by this one, like I was in the one in the first chapter. The difference is I have no recollection of this one unlike that one. Is my light going to... Okay. Oh, God damn it. Alright, let's just explore through. Try to collect anything we can. You've already been caught. Damn it. Alright, well we get a second chance here now. I see that little purple pipe. Ah! I can't even tell. It's like the camera is so whack. Alright, come over here. Light that up. Like, yeah, there we go. Don't care. Let me in. Oh, I need a key? Where the hell do I get the key? Yeah, where the fuck is the key? I gotta look this up real quick. Is it in here? What is this? This gotta be it. Okay, let us in. Okay, there we go. We're gonna have to play the level again.
Oh, yeah!
Here's a quick tip. Press Y. Okay, you can turn your headlamp off. That's good knowledge.
Here I go!
Thanks for telling me, game. There we go. So you can't see. I'm like John Cena. You gotta get this rotation locked down. Okay, so I gotta fall like this. Go, go, go. Boom. Oh, yeah. All right, with that being said, level 14 is complete. I think we'll do one more for this episode. The Razzle Dazzle Slider. The objective, don't fall into any of the holes. Why not? So I think we gotta like set up all the panels. That. Okay, so we have to fall through the hole. Yow. We have to fall through the pole to get the objective, seemingly. There we go. Last thing we gotta do. Fall down there. Okay, now we're just gonna get the things on the left. I actually like this. This is fun. Okay. Now the metal. Knock them in the middle. Damn it. I need to get like a good camera angle. Oh, so those things are like the dividers. I didn't even notice that. There we go. That'll drop the gates. That was fun. Now we gotta do it again. See, don't fall in any holes. Alright, you're gonna have to wait. You're gonna have to wait, buddy.
Here I go!
Okay. We're gonna start by going to the worst. Or not. That'll do. Get the last one we got last first instead. This thing. Okay, that gives us nothing. Oh, yeah! Okay, and last thing we'll do, we'll get some coins. Record is 337. We gotta top that, man. There goes 10. We'll do this one. I think we beat it. I think that's a new record. That's a new record. That's a new record. All right. Well, anyway, guys, that's going to be it for this episode. I've been John, and we'll see you next time, guys. Peace.